everyone, it's John.
And Finn.
And as you can see here, it's going to be a Disney Infinity 3.0 figure roundup.
Yeah, it is.
We have a bunch of brand new figures from Marvel, from Disney, from Star Wars, for Disney Infinity 3.0. And all these came to us courtesy of Disney Interactive, who sent them along to us to review. Mm-hmm. So we're going to take a closer look at all of these awesome figures.
So excited about these Marvel figures. So excited.
And there's even a new playset. Mm-hmm. That's Marvel Battlegrounds, which apparently you need to upgrade your software to use. It actually says right on the package.
Internet required for content update. So you'll have to update your game in order to use this, along with some of the figures that we have.
Because apparently there's not going to be a Disney Infinity 4.0. They're just going to keep adding to 3.0 from here on out. That's mm-hmm. the impression I have.
Yeah.
So anyway, we're going to take a look at all of these out of the package, and then Bin's going to give you a little gameplay. Probably not with everybody.
No, I'll
probably
just
one
do,
or two.
Yeah.
And maybe on the vlog channel, do a Game Center video on mm-hmm. the Marvel Battlefield.
Yeah.
Battleground, I should say.
Yeah. Same thing.
We also have some new Power Discs as well. Marvel Battlegrounds Power Disc set. Let's see, there's a Cosmic Cube Blast, Nova Corp Strike, Ghost Rider's Motorcycle,
ooh.
And Dark Hawk's Blast. So that's pretty cool. So
yeah.
We'll have to save those off to the side. So first up, we're going to open up Baloo the Bear. He again needs an update. Internet required to use Baloo.
Mm-hmm.
Let's take a look at him out of the package.
He is a figure that you can just use in the toy box.
Once again, how perfect would like a playset based on the Jungle Book would have been? I understand they can't do playsets for everybody, but there's Baloo. Check out that pose. That's like him and his strutting Bear Necessities. I'll be disappointed if we put him on the bass and he doesn't sing Bear Necessities.
I don't think he's going to.
Maybe just a line or two.
Maybe.
Okay, we'll have to see. So there's
Baloo. He looks
Baloo.
Awesome. And the other oddball in this group would be Boba Fett from Star Wars.
Now, I think he was already out before this, maybe an exclusive somewhere, so
yeah.
I think
he is not, an update is not required for him.
Yeah, I think he was out previous.
You can use him in, so you can use him in all of the Star Wars playsets, you just have to unlock him first. But you can use him in the toy box. Unlocking them, usually you have to find all their coins in a mission and stuff before you can use them. Kind of like Rocket from the Guardians set.
So there is Boba Fett.
He looks like he's on a mission, that's for sure.
But the star of the show this time around, obviously, I'm sure, is because Captain America Civil War is coming out. There is this flood of brand new Marvel characters. Starting with this variation on Captain America, it's like unmasked Steve Rogers version.
Mm-hmm. This comes with the Marvel Battlegrounds, which I cannot wait to try. Look, it's a fist coming out of the ground. It's gonna be awesome. Let's see. Let's see what the back of the package says about this. Marvel Battlegrounds playset. Evil forces scheme for world conquest as they pit allies against each other, and it's an all-out brawl for Marvel Battlegrounds. Battle up to three opponents in the arena with four-person local multiplayer. Holy smokes. Customize your game with up to six round Marvel Power Discs. You can use six Power Discs. And select superheroes and villains from your entire collection of Marvel characters in Disney Infinity. So you can use all of them. Yes.
Gonna open it up.
Yeah. Here is the game piece. How awesome is that? And here is Steve Rogers.
Now the next one I'm gonna open up is Black Suit Spider-Man. An upgrade isn't required for him because I think the Black Suit Spider-Man was previously available as a either an unlockable character or like a power disc mm-hmm. that you could add to regular Spider-Man figure. So I think they just made a black Spider-Man figure. And we don't have Red Spidey handy at the moment. We do have him, but I'm wondering, did they just repaint the regular Spider-Man in black?
I can't remember what he looked like at the moment.
So there is Black Suit Spidey. So it looks like all they did was repaint the old Spider-Man figure. And if you look at the bottom here, it actually says 2.0, which is which is where the regular Spider-Man figure came out for that playset.
That's funny.
But there's Black Suit Spider-Man. If you have to have every variation, there he is. So we're down to the final three, and all these are brand new characters that you'll have to upgrade your software to use.
Yes. I'm going to open up Vision first.
Marvel's Vision.
Marvel's Vision. You may recognize him from the last Avengers movie. You can use him in the Battlegrounds playset and the toy box. And here is Vision out of the package. He looks awesome. Look at the detail on his cape. That's all sculpted. That isn't just drawn on there with ink or whatever. But that's awesome.
So that leaves Black Panther and Ant-Man. Which one should I open, Ben?
You can open anyone you want.
I'll open up Black Panther because I know you wanted to open up Ant-Man. So here's Black Panther. He makes his debut in the Marvel Cinematic Universe in the upcoming Civil War.
Yeah.
If you've been watching the cartoons long enough, like Avengers Assemble or Ultimate Spider-Man, he's showing up now and then on those. He looks mean.
Yeah, he does. They've definitely made him look extremely tough and rugged for the new Marvel's live-action series.
So, I'll be looking forward to seeing him make an appearance.
Yeah.
And I think he has his own movie coming out, too. Wouldn't surprise me if he...
Yeah. Well, they have to, you know. Can't cut anybody out.
And last but not least, before Ben shows off a little bit of gameplay, just a little taste, and then for a longer game, you'll have to check out our second channel.
Yeah. There is Ant-Man! I cannot wait to try out Ant-Man, because I want to know if you can make him really small and then really big.
I guess we'll find out.
We're going to have to find out. Because it says Ant-Man shrinks to the size of an ant, but increases the strength to pack a powerful punch. So does he actually shrink in the game? I would hope so.
That's like his only thing. I'd be disappointed if he couldn't do that.
So I cannot wait.
Unless he's tiny all the time.
Yeah, that would stink. I'm like, where is he? Where is he? I lost him. There he is. He looks tiny. On the figure itself looks tiny. I mean, look at him compared to Captain America. I mean, I know it's partially his stance, but look how tiny he looks.
Well, I'm gonna say it's probably because he's like crouched down like that to make him look smaller. If he was standing straight up, I think he'd be shoulder to shoulder.
They're making they think he's tiny. Look, that's the head of a screw.
Oh,
so
that's
he is supposed to be tiny. So he's like standing in a rivet of this piece of Captain America's piece, ready to go. Pachoo! Yep. I cannot wait to play with him. He's going to be awesome. I'm so excited. All right. Let's go into the toy box hub and see what these guys can do. I'm going to start off with Ant-Man. There he is. Oh, he even looks tiny. He is an ant size, though, so this must just be normal person size, I guess? I don't know. Oh, look at that! He shrunk down! Let's try that again. Oh my gosh! That's awesome! Ah! Look, he gets so tiny! Okay, so that he speeds up. Nice. I'm gonna go over to the little bad person section and see if I can find some green villains.
Green sparks will
to
heal
fight.
Your character. Collect green sparks and spark capsules when your health is running low.
Nope, here's someone. Oh my gosh, look! I almost missed it. He gets tiny. Oh my gosh, he gets down to a tiny little ant, and then that's so cool! Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
A surprise gift has appeared.
Oh my goodness. Oh, he is my favorite.
The blue sparks you collect can be used to purchase toys from the toy store.
I'm gonna run over here, get out of the way, so that I can change into my next person. Somewhere safe, so I'm not gonna get killed. Oh, I see someone back there. I gotta go get them before I change. Oh, I love watching him shrink down to an ant. That is so awesome. Oh, that is so cool. I love it. Alrighty, I'm over in a safe zone. I'm gonna change over to the Vision character. Oh my gosh, look at that! Oh, that's neat! Those were little ants. Here is Vision. He looks pretty cool. He's Vision, so he has to fly. So I just hit the B and held it down, and he went up in the air. So he's flying! Flying! This is really neat. I don't know how. How do I get down? I don't know how to land. I'm just drifting with the breeze right now. I'll fly around a little bit. That's cool. I think he handles better than Iron Man. As far as the flying goes, I mean. They said that there was a gift that landed when I was playing with Ant-Man. I wonder if I could find him with find it with Vision. Oh, I see it. I see it. It's over there. On top of Flynn's arcade. Alright. I think to land I have to hit A. I don't know what I just hit.
You found a gift. It contains a surprise toy box toy from the toy store that is yours to keep.
Nice. That's really cool. I like flying with him. It's really cool. Magic Kingdom fireworks going off in the background. But you can't see them because it's daylight. Alright, let's try Baloo. He doesn't sing. John's gonna be so upset. Oh, look at him run! Oh, he's so adorable. It's like da da da. Da da da. Oh my gosh, that is my favorite power jump. Flop!
so funny. I love it. I wonder how he fights. I mean, he probably fights like a bear, right? Let's see.
Purple sparks fill your special move meter. Collect purple sparks and spark capsules to allow your characters to frequently utilize their powerful some villains. Special moves.
Oh my gosh, I love the hip check. That's awesome. Boing. If you want to play with a character that will make you laugh, he is definitely it. That is awesome. Boop, 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 boop. Boing. I love how he, like, wipes his hands afterwards. Like, yeah, cleaning out the trash. Alright, let's see if he does anything. You know, the other ones have speed jolts and stuff. Oop, he throws stuff. What is that? Oh, he throws fruit! That's funny. He throws fruit. I guess that would make sense. It makes sense he'd throw fruit. That's awesome. Alrighty. I'm gonna try out Panther.
Nice job collecting sparks.
Black Panther. I bet he's gonna be pretty cool. Let me go find him. Yeah. All right, I got Black Panther. Hey! Oh my gosh, I'm getting attacked, and I wasn't even there yet. That's not fair. Look at these guys. Oh, Black Panther fights good. I like the purple claw marks.
Fantastic! You're a natural!
He's a good fighter. I like it. I do like the claw marks. Those are really cool. Just a jump that you would expect, and just like a little speed burst. Just like most of these superheroes do. Overall, though, I'm pretty impressed. He has a good fighting ability. He naturally fights good, which is helpful for people like me who are not so good at the fighting. I am going to go bring him over to the interior and decorate inside my house a little bit. Hopefully you liked my little gameplay, and if you want to see more, check out the family vlog channel, and I'll have some more gaming over there.
So thanks again to Disney Interactive for sending all these new figures along. Ben can't wait to play with them some more. Let us know down in the comments which character you want to see Ben play with the most, and she'll try to get to that on a Game Center video. Let us know which one of these was your favorite. Baloo definitely seems pretty casually just strolling through with all these guys, like, ready to attack.
I know. He's like, hey, what's up?
Don't mind me, old Baloo coming through.
play on
Look for the bare necessity.
Everybody just pauses, lets him walk through, and then they go again.
So if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel
and like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram,
on Facebook,
and Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
This video's gonna